teman-teman, di video kali ini aku akan membagikan untuk entrance server, dan ini versi ke-1 itu masih ya LED lah ya. Gak terlalu gede size-nya, jadi masih sedikit, belum ada beberapa entrance yang nanti pokoknya kita lihat sama-sama aja. Mungkin kalau liga-liga yang besar seperti Eropa, Premier League, Bundesliga, Ligue 1, Spanyol mungkin udah ada, tapi kalau cup nggak tahu ya. Nanti kita cek aja untuk liga-liganya. Kita langsung ke tutorial pasangnya aja. Ini bisa diaplikasikan untuk Evo Web, tapi kalau Football Live aku nggak tahu, karena mungkin Football Live itu udah ada bawaan atau belum juga. Aku jarang main Football Live sebenarnya. Kalian ekstrak dulu untuk entrance-nya. Semoga aja ini kedepannya akan ada update lagi untuk versi selanjutnya, biar lebih realistis untuk gameplaynya. Kita cek dulu. Oke, ini udah ada panduannya, add to seeder. Ini kalian tinggal kalian blok aja ini semua. Kalian masukkan ke seeder kalian masing-masing. Kalau udah kalian masukkan ke seeder, ini berhubung aku udah pasang ya, jadi untuk tutorialnya lisan aja. Setelah kalian masuk ke seeder, kalian pindahkan ke seeder, kalian tambahkan teksnya. Untuk teksnya seperti ini, yang CPK, live CPK seperti ini. Maksud saya live CPK seperti ini, ditaruh paling atas ya, paling enggak nomor 2 seperti inilah, di atasnya Evo Web ini. Terus yang luar.modul itu, ini di atasnya stadion server, jangan di bawahnya. Kalau di bawahnya kemungkinan berhasil nggak bisa, jadi ditaruh ke atasnya stadion server. Oke, kalau udah kalian save, terus kembali ke folder entrance-nya. Ini yang stadium server ini opsional. Kenapa opsional ya? Ini kan sebagian ada stadion yang keluarnya itu dari samping, enggak dari tengah. Kayak Old Trafford itu kan dari samping. Jadi tinggal kalian simpelnya aja, tinggal kalian cut. Kalian masuk ke stadion server, kalian cari Old Trafford, kalian paste, kalian replace. Tapi kalau umpama ini aku jadi khusus ini tinggal kalian yang aku kasih tahu tadi. Caranya simple, kalian lakukan aja sesuai dengan stadionnya masing-masing. Ini udah dibuat sedemikian rupa dari modernya. Oke, untuk tutorial lisannya seperti itu. Jika kurang jelas atau masih bingung, tanyakan di komentar aja. Kita cek ke in-game-nya langsung.
Well, a very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. The Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of new Arsenal, the Arsenal of the 21st century. Well, hello and welcome everybody to our coverage of a very special game in French football, indeed European football more broad, against Provence, north against south, the financial epicentre against what has traditionally at least been a working class city, and now their citizens have a new channel through which to express their divisions. The history lesson's over for now then. This is about the here and now. It is about sport. It is PSG and Olympique Marseille. We are in the port city of Porto, and this unmistakably the Estadio do Dragão. Blue, certainly the colour. Well, hello and welcome one and all. This, of course, is our coverage of one of the major rivalries on the peninsula, the Derby of the Sun, Napoli and Roma, who have traditionally shared an identity in that they were the first of the successful teams to come out of the central, the southern regions of Italy. It was a rivalry, originally an amicable one, until the recent past, as both clubs went through their cycles and phases, and things at times began to sour. It does always show that even in the football world, the margin between love and hate can be separated by a very, very fine line. Now known for being one of the most bitter and hotly contested of all Italian games, it promises to be an explosive affair. Truly, this is a capital venue fit for a truly capital club. Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. The Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. Mouth-watering game this between two. Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game.